Action.
Okay, what we got here is a Cummins 8.3, came back for warranty because number 6 cylinder dropped the valve seat, ate up the top of the piston.
Ouch.
So we changed out number 6 piston. Number 3 piston had a little bit of light corrosion, so we changed that one out too. Both the liners, new rods, new rod bearings, the works, new cylinder head, new turbocharger because the pieces went out the turbo, took out the exhaust fan. And now we're going to start it up, make sure everything's great. You ready?
Yep. Give it a few revs.